Hey, this is Jan Payne, empowering you to attract possibilities. Many of my clients are in network marketing companies. Some of you call them MLMs, some of you call them multi-level marketing. Whatever you call it, it's all about networking. And it's all about the word is work, not wish marketing. It's not net wish marketing, it's network marketing, right? And so there is a work that must be done in order to create the wealth that you want to create and have the balanced life that you want to have. So many of the network marketing companies out there have been around for a long time. Some of them are new, but a lot of them are old. And a lot of the old ones are still using the old techniques, the old teachings. And you know what? It doesn't work anymore. I have two friends who really are terrific at teaching this material, and one of them is MJ Durkin. MJ is terrific. He wrote a book called Double Your Contacts, and he talks about all the different ways that we make excuses not to make phone calls. Well, I know you've probably made a lot of them, like it's too early, it's too late, they might be eating, I don't want to bother them. Whatever it is, when you think that before you make the call, what do you think is going to happen? Right, because we know the law of attraction, and so if we're thinking nobody wants to talk to us, guess what? Nobody's going to want to talk to you. So that's number one. I have a number of things that I say. This is really important, though. More important of what to say is what not to say. And how many times have you heard this? I have an incredible business opportunity that you have to take a look at. What does that do? It pushes you away. What about, I have a proposition for you, or I've got a new project I'm working on. How cool would that be? So another thing is meeting. Most people, if they're in corporate America, the very last thing they want to hear is, "Hey, want to go to another meeting?" I don't think so. And so you really want to get away from that. We are in a world that is changing, and if we don't change, we're going to get left behind. One of my favorite quotes is, "In times of change, the learners will inherit the earth, while the learned will find themselves beautifully equipped to live in a world that no longer exists." Until next time, this is Jan Payne empowering you to attract possibilities. Bye-bye.